Okay, so on the one-year anniversary of Kobe Bryant's death, the basketball world suffers another devastating loss. Longtime NBA writer and TV reporter Sekou Smith passed away at the age of 48. Smith was a 1997 graduate of Jackson State. He was recently diagnosed with COVID. Sad news there. We've got a statement, too, right here from SWAC Commissioner Charles McClellan. He says Sekou's lasting impact is one that will undoubtedly be felt for generations.